I am not diabetic anymore, which is unbelievable to say that. It's crazy. It's crazy. And to check the blood sugar after eating something sugary and see it normal is shocking. My name is Marhea Ruzanic, and I received a pancreas transplant from MedStar Georgetown University Hospital. I teach grades kindergarten through fourth grade, teaching gifted classes in terms of like critical thinking, logical problem solving, and I just absolutely love it. I kind of grew up as a person that was very strong, very healthy, very athletic, and diabetes started to literally rob me of that, and it caught up to me. About 5 years ago, I was on dialysis. When the kidneys started failing, my nephrologist had mentioned you could get a kidney pancreas, and that way the diabetes would be gone with that. And I thought, wow, that's a magic cure right there. The diabetes would be gone and the kidney would be taken care of. So it turned out to be a dear, dear friend of mine who was able to donate his kidney. When you get a live donor of a kidney, you cannot get a pancreas at the same time because a pancreas comes from a deceased donor. So you kind of have to get the transplanted kidney first, wait some time, and then get a deceased donor of a pancreas. So I had the kidney transplant and things were going well, but at the same time, I still had diabetes and it had taken such a toll. And I just kept thinking this kidney is gonna wear away as well because of the diabetes. That diabetes isn't gonna stop pounding and pounding away my body. And that's why I put myself back on the list for the pancreas. And the transplant surgeon that would perform it was Dr. Peter Abrams. He 100% knew exactly what he was doing. And he's an awesome guy. I mean, he will take the time to answer your questions. He really cares, and I thank God for him. And within a year, got a call, got it in the middle of the night, and the next thing I knew, they were putting me under and the surgery took place. The pancreas surgery is such a difficult procedure. You have got to know what you're doing. So I just put my life in his hands, and so thankful I did. I have a brand new pancreas that works. So I just really am so thankful to the Lord for providing the donor, my surgeons. The care that I received at Georgetown was phenomenal. And now that I feel so much better, I can give back more to the kids, which I just love. It's been a true blessing.